The Numark DJ2GO2 Touch is fully compatible with the Algoriddim DJ Pro DJ software, which lets you DJ on your iPhone or iPad. First, download the DJ Pro app from the App Store. You'll need a DJ Pro subscription in order to use external hardware with it. You can start a 7-day free trial directly in the app. Use your DJ2GO2 Touch's included USB cable to connect it to your iPhone or iPad using an Apple USB to Lightning adapter or USB to USB-C adapter, depending on which type of port your device uses. For iPhone, use an adapter that also has a charging port. Connect both your DJ2GO2 Touch's USB cable and a charging cable to it. Your iPhone needs to be connected to a power source to detect your DJ2GO2 Touch. The DJ2GO2 Touch also has main and headphones outputs for use with external speakers and headphones. DJ Pro contains its own library of music, immediately ready for use in your mixes. DJ Pro also supports streaming music from Apple Music, BeatSource, Beatport Streaming, SoundCloud Go Plus, and Tidal. You'll need a subscription to your preferred streaming service to connect it to DJ Pro. Connecting to a streaming service is as easy as tapping its icon and logging into your streaming account. Now you have access to the service's entire streaming library and all of your playlists in DJ Pro. To load music for playback, use the Browse knob to browse your library, and press one of the Load buttons to load the track to a deck. Turn up that deck's Level knob, turn up the Main Volume knob, then move the crossfader towards the deck. To transition to another track, load it to the other deck. You can use the pitch fader or sync button to match its tempo to the first track. Pro tip, use this little headphones button to preview the track in your headphones. When you're ready to make the transition, move the crossfader towards its deck. Congratulations, you've just made your first transition. The jog wheels can be used in one of two ways. By touching the top, you can scratch the track and navigate throughout it. And by touching the side, you can temporarily bend the track's pitch, which is great for beat matching. The numbered performance pads expand your performance capabilities even further with four distinct pad modes. Press the pad mode button to cycle between them. Cues lets you set hot cues throughout a track, letting you jump to different parts of the song at a moment's notice. Auto allows you to automatically loop the track at different intervals, while manual lets you set loops at custom lengths. Finally, sampler lets you trigger samples in DJ Pro. In addition to hardware connectivity, your DJ Pro subscription grants you access to several cutting-edge DJ features, including neural mix stem separation, auto mix AI, and more. Have fun getting in the mix with your Numark DJ2GO2 Touch, and for more resources and further assistance, reach out to the Numark technical support team at numark.com/support.